I don't suppose you've heard of the V Project.
No, never.
Not many people have. None that are still alive. Except for me. It's a long story, not a pretty one.
I've got time.
I'd been transferred from my unit and assigned to Special Ops. So it was no surprise when my CO told me I'd been selected for a special assignment. They said it'd end the war, and I was young and naive enough to believe them. You can't imagine what that war was like. I would have done anything, anything to end it. The V Project was so secret, even those at the top didn't know about it. It was run by a research division called Advanced Idea Mechanics. They planted microchips in us and gave us blood transfusions. Only they didn't tell us whose blood. They didn't tell us they were infecting us with a vampire virus in a crazy attempt to produce some kind of super vampire soldier. We were sent in to pacify hostile villages. After these missions, we could never remember exactly what had happened. The microchips kept us from remembering. Then one day, the mission stopped. Our CO disappeared. Our base was hit by friendly fire. We dug the microchips out from under our flesh. The memories came flooding in. The US was pulling out of Vietnam, and every trace of the V Project had vanished. Never existed. They'd erased our identities, reported us as killed in action. All that remained were the memories of what we'd done in those villages. I don't need to paint you a picture, do I? Maybe that's why they didn't just kill us. They didn't have to. They knew we wouldn't be able to live with what we'd done. They were right. It wasn't long before every member of my squad killed himself. By walking into the sun. Everyone except me. I couldn't bring myself to do it. Whether it was all out of fear or wanting revenge, I don't know.
Come on.